Hi, first of all, I want to ask you, what should I call you? Do you have a name?
You can call me ChatGPT. How can I help you today?
Hi, ChatGPT. I'm good. How are you?
Hi, I'm here, ready to help. What's on your mind?
So I'm practicing my English speaking skill. Can you be my practice partner?
Absolutely. I'd be happy to help you practice your English. What would you like to talk about?
So today I want to talk about pets.
Sure. Are you referring to pads as in the electronic design automation EDA software or something else?
I mean, like dogs or cats, like pets, animal pets.
Got a pets. Do you have any pets yourself?
Yes, I have two dogs.
That's great. What are their names?
One is called Lily. He's a Pomeranian. He's a boy. And another is a girl called Momo, also a Pomeranian.
Lily and Momo sound adorable. What do you enjoy most about having them?
The most thing I like about them are they furry and so cute.
Bet they are. Pomeranians do have such fluffy fur. Do they have any funny or unique habits?
Well, Lily likes to be held, and Momo likes to turning.
That's adorable. Lily sounds like a real cuddle buddy, and Momo's spinning must be so fun to watch. Do they get along well together?
Actually, they don't.
Oh, I see. Sometimes pets can have their own personalities. How do you manage their interactions?
I don't do much during the day, but when they going to eat or poo, I'll put Momo in her cage. But Lily, since he's an older boy, he doesn't have a cage.
It sounds like you're trying to manage their interactions to keep things peaceful. Lily and Momo probably have their own space and routines.
Yeah, exactly. Do you like dogs or cats?
I don't have preferences, but I find both dogs and cats fascinating. Do you prefer one over the other?
I used to have some cats, and they're adorable too. And I think they're kind of have different habits.
That's true. Cats and dogs definitely have different personalities and habits. What are some of the habits you noticed with your cats that were different from your dogs?
Cats usually have their toilet with cat scent, and they like to keep clean by themselves. But dogs, I have to clean for them.
That's a good observation. Cats are very independent when it comes to grooming, and they prefer to use a litter box. Dogs, on the other hand, need their owners to clean up after them and take them outside for walks.
Exactly. But I really enjoy taking care of dogs.
That's wonderful. Taking care of dogs can be very rewarding. What do you enjoy most about it?
So we have a routine. It's usually like after I feed them dinner, I'll brush their teeth and give them some fur brushing, and then cut their nails and clean their eyes and ears, something like that.
Thorough care routine. It's great that you're dedicated to keeping Lily and Momo healthy and happy. How do they usually react to their grooming routine?
At the very beginning, they were kind of refusing, but I praised them by the treats. So once I finish one action, I'll treat them some snacks. So generally, they became gradually they became very how to say it.
It sounds like you've done a great job training them to be more comfortable with grooming. They must trust you a lot.
Yes, I think so. So both of us enjoy this process these days.
That's wonderful to hear. Building that trust and enjoying the grooming process together is so important for your bond with Lily and Momo.
Yes, I really think so.
It's clear that you care a lot about your dogs, Lily and Momo. Is there anything else you'd like to share or talk about?
I think it's good for today. Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could help. If you ever want to chat or practice English again, just let me know. Have a great day.
Yeah, you too. Have a good one. Bye.
Take care.